Are you wondering what the best headsets for Xbox One are for this year? If so, stay tuned because by the end of this short video, you'll know exactly which one to choose. Hey guys, it's 7 Top Rated, and in today's video, we're going to check out the 5 best Xbox One headsets on the market. This list was made based on our personal views and are listed based on price, quality, durability, and more. To see prices and get more info about the product shown, be sure to check out the description below. One last thing before we dive in, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to get the latest product reviews from the channel. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. At number 5 is the Turtle Beach Stealth 700. The Turtle Beach Stealth 700 wireless headset for the Xbox One is an awesome headset that connects directly to your Xbox One without an adapter, delivers very good sound, has the right amount of controls, and is also very comfortable to use with glasses. Design-wise, the Stealth 700 is super light with a unique Prospex glasses-friendly design and sports a black design with a handful of neat extra flourishes. The sleek diagonal lines on each ear cup give the headsets a subtle modern look. The headset's left ear cup is loaded with buttons and ports, including dedicated volume knobs for game and chat audio, an Xbox sync button, a 35mm jack, and a micro USB port for charging. The outer ear cup sports 3 big rubbery buttons for power, Bluetooth, and superhuman hearing. As for performance, the Stealth 700 looks slick, but the real brilliance is how it connects to your Xbox. It's one of the first headsets with built-in Xbox wireless technology, meaning it can sync up to your Xbox One without the need for any dongles or transmitters. You simply turn the headset on, press the sync button, and you're good to go. Moving on, Turtle Beach's headset features Bluetooth support, which allows you to be connected to both your Xbox One and smartphone at the same time. This is a cool feature. You can easily listen to a podcast from your phone without losing game audio, or simply jam out to some music wirelessly when you're done gaming. As for sound quality, with 4 audio presets, you can switch between Bass Boost, Signature Sound, Bass, and Treble Boost, with Vocal Boost to find the EQ setting that sounds best for your preferences. Plus, the active noise cancellation is good, helping block out external noises so you can focus on the game. Additionally, the 10-hour battery life estimate is accurate, and we found that it could go a few gaming sessions between charges. Overall, the Stealth 700 is a great all-around gaming headset, which should appeal to all types of Xbox One owners. It sounds superbly atmospheric, really pitching you deep into the drama of whatever you're playing. At number 4 is the Corsair HS60 headset. The Corsair HS60 is a solid gaming headphone that's simple yet sturdy, and boasting a premium-looking design that we're sure you'll love. Let's take a look. Design-wise, the Corsair HS60 has a straightforward over-ear gaming headset design that looks great and feels premium, weighing 317 grams. The main color is black and the details are in white, giving it a more refined look. We really like the diamond stitching on the inside of the headband, which looks amazing. In addition, the outside of the ear cups has metal grills which provide a unique look to the headset. The ear cups house a bigger pair of 50mm neodymium drivers inside of them. As for performance, a good gaming headset can have a positive impact on your skill level in certain games. 7.1 surround sound is one of those things that can make a difference. The HS60's USB adapter unlocks virtual 7.1 surround sound on PC, delivering immersive multi-channel positional audio that puts you in the middle of the action. We must mention, the 7.1 surround sound comes through the USB and not the 3.5mm audio jack. For Xbox One users, you will need to have an Xbox One stereo headset adapter if you want to control the 3.5mm audio jack with an old controller. The new Xbox One controllers have a 3.5mm port and do not need a separate adapter. Moving on, the Corsair HS60 comes with a detachable unidirectional noise-canceling microphone, and the quality of the microphone is actually very good for such a low price. The noise canceling works quite well, as it will cancel out most of the background noise on your side. To conclude, the Corsair HS60 is a great gaming headset that offers more value than most of the competitors in a similar price range. With the excellent build quality and audio performance, we think it's an ideal choice for the Xbox One user, and is one we would recommend. At number 3 is the HyperX Cloud X. HyperX is the gaming brand delivered by Kingston and is now making such peripherals as headsets as well as internal components like SSDs and RAM. Until now, HyperX hasn't actively targeted Xbox One gamers with its products, but the new Cloud X changes all that. As for design, one thing you'll notice immediately upon placing the Cloud X on top of your head is how incredibly comfortable it is to wear. The aluminum frame is light and weighs just 309 grams, but is also very tough, and the memory foam cups are a treat for your ears. HyperX throws in a set of velour ear cups to swap out if leatherette isn't your thing. In addition, the tough braided cable is engineered to withstand the perils of daily gaming and is flexible enough to allow you to move freely. Moving on, the actual physical controls are virtually non-existent unless you plug into the Xbox headset adapter, which will give you a few more buttons. The inline controls on the Cloud X give you volume up and down and a one-touch microphone mute, and that's all. As for performance, the HyperX is powered by 53mm drivers on either side. They offer an impressive frequency response ranging between 15Hz and 25,000Hz, with an impedance of 60 ohms. These headphones might be for gaming, but they are way more sensitive than most stereo headsets in the market. Furthermore, the microphone is, as always, the HyperX's biggest attraction. With noise cancellation and unidirectional throw, these HyperX mics are the best in the business. And because they are detachable, you can always get a replacement mic if you ever damage it or lose it somewhere. We must mention the HyperX headset has a great sound, with voices and sounds being crisp and clear, with enhanced bass reproduction and crystal clear lows, mids, and highs to help fully engage you in your gaming. To conclude, the HyperX is an excellent headset for gaming users that has a very professional feel with lovely attention to detail, whilst remaining extremely comfortable with good audio range and clarity, and it's one well worth checking out. At number 2 is the Astro A50. As one of the most expensive headsets on the market, the Astro A50 is an excellent choice for those who are willing to invest. It's well constructed, sounds great, and delivers an immersive surround sound experience. Let's take a look. Design-wise, large rounded rectangular ear cups are mounted on larger black plastic shells that let them pivot up and down, and the shells themselves are mounted on shiny pipe-like aluminum supports. They connect to a wide plastic headband consisting of two plastic supports and a trapezoidal padded section in the middle. In addition, the flexible plastic and aluminum frame is very light, and the felt-covered ear pads and padded headband combine for a comfortable, unobtrusive fit. The right ear cup holds all of the A50's controls. A power switch, Dolby button, three-way EQ slider, and volume dial sit along the back edge, while the back panel of the ear cup can be clicked left or right to adjust game or voice balance. Moving on, you can charge the headset through the micro USB port, but it's much easier to just drop it in the included charging cradle or receiver. It's an 8.4 by 4.3-inch WD black plastic tray with two indentations the headrest can rest vertically in, aligning the charging contacts with the base through magnets. Furthermore, the dock makes it easy to charge the A50 between uses, but even with multi-hour gaming sessions, we didn't see the battery drop below 2 out of 4 bars. Astro claims the A50 will last 15 hours, which feels about right. In terms of raw audio quality, the A50 impresses. The 40mm drivers do a fantastic job of recreating even the subtlest of sounds, making for a distinguished listening experience. For music listening, it's also a pleasure, with the cans able to handle a wide variety of genres with relative ease. Additionally, to better tune the A50, PC and Xbox One gamers will be able to use the ACC Companion app to tune the sound to their own preference, as well as control the audio that leaves the stream output if you're a broadcaster. To conclude, the Astro Gaming's A50 is the best wireless gaming headset you can buy. It's comfortable, sounds excellent, and its charging cradle is incredibly convenient. It's expensive, but well worth the price if it's in your budget. At number 1 is the SteelSeries Arctis 9X gaming headset. SteelSeries made the Arctis 9X, an Xbox One-specific wireless gaming headset that looks, feels, and sounds a lot like the Arctis Pro Wireless, but without the base station. Design-wise, the Arctis 9X looks and feels almost exactly like the Arctis Pro Wireless, but with a geometric splash of green lines on the black elastic of the headband to indicate its Xbox One friendliness. It's a primarily matte black headset with large oval ear cups with slightly shiny sides and rubberized back panels. All controls and connections are located along the sides of each ear cup. The rubberized back panels are empty save for subtle SteelSeries logos. In addition, since the headset is so easy to wear and the mic is a barely noticeable plastic nub when not in use, it can easily be used as Bluetooth headphones when you aren't gaming. As for the performance right off the bat, the combination of Xbox wireless connectivity and Bluetooth means that you can listen to music off of your phone while still hearing your in-game audio. And, well, that's exactly where the SteelSeries Arctix 9X shines. Moving on, SteelSeries claims that the Arctix 9X has 20 hours of battery life. While we didn't put the headset through rigorous battery life testing, it definitely seems to live up to that number. Additionally, sound quality is also excellent on the SteelSeries Arctix 9X, at least on the Xbox One. Halo 2 sounds as rich and compelling as ever, and all the details come to life. The bass is deep enough too, that when explosions go off, it feels close to the real thing. Overall, at the end of the day, the SteelSeries Arctix 9X is yet another example of fantastic design from SteelSeries. It's a robust gaming headset that will likely last you for years and look good while doing it. Plus, it's comfortable too, making this headset certainly worth your time and money. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and we'll get back to you. Catch you soon.